you can go for long.
I don't have a hundred on one.
Yeah, well,
one is down on the land and one is up at the top.
He said he was going to.
Do we stop riding or?
I missed my own.
You're going to go do something.
No, where's your?
Claire, what's your?
Did you paint it?
No, I just ride.
This is a combination.
I don't miss riding.
It's also, it's to be a combination.
Well, what if somebody is dying and you have to, you can't run them
back? Well, I broke one of mine last time.
Yeah, I know, I heard.
But yeah, which I'll do when I'm on the ride with it, I'll be happy to give it up. I told a couple of people who are typically struggling, I said, listen, you just call me, tell me, and I'll whisper to you. It's just that place. Well, you know. I was going to email you sent out. You're very sensible. Right. If you see why, and you don't feel like it, don't go on the ride number one.
But he lost the key to the Rocky Abbey.
When he gave us a ride back to that thing, and I pulled the keys out of my pocket, unlocked my car, the bike keys were in there too, and they dropped.
And you drain your tank.
But we lucked out.
They had bolt cutters or something, but they had to cut it with a hacksaw.
Well, with the e-bike, you don't get
I cut it with some kind of
cutter. Wouldn't cut it because the rubber couldn't get through the rubber, so he had to use a knife. And then the strands were too thin to cut with bolt cutters, so he went with a pair of wire snippers.
One at a time.
The ones that are 20 miles an hour, like on the bike
ramps. Yeah. You're just supposed to go past the paint. Well, you could do 18 miles an hour.
No problem. But you can't go faster. You get assisted higher than 20.
The other route, I could have done the other route.